Thank you. As long as you shall be.
Amen.
gather before God and His congregation for the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rains. In the name of God, I declare that they are now husband and wife.
Amen.
Those who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord pour upon you the riches of His grace, that you may safely live together and receive the blessing of eternal life. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Eternal God, Creator and Master of all, give your grace to Dr. and Mr. Jamala Abaje. Grant them that in the years ahead, they may be united in your love and in the strength of thy Holy Spirit. May they live together in love, joy and peace of our Savior Jesus Christ.
is written in the 10th chapter of the Gospel according to St. Mark, beginning at the 6th verse. But from the beginning of the creation, God made them male and female. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife, and they two shall be one flesh. So then, they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. This is the gospel of Christ.
bless them.
Amen.
And this new home will be an example for all our sons.
Amen.
Bless them with all that they need to be good husband and wife.
Amen.
But in the end, all glory and honor will be unto you.
Amen.
Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Our Lord, to whom our the joy of today. The wedding when you can look back at the sweat, when you can look back at the pain, when you can look back at all the rough weather you have been through, the tears of parents, and you can smile and say, thank God, it was worth it after all. And I guess that is the feeling that you parents have brought this morning, that feeling of fulfillment. So we can congratulate you once again. We said that today belongs to this young man and this young woman. So more than anyone else, we congratulate the groom and the bride for waiting so faithfully till today and for abiding with the Lord even up till today. It is your day of joy. And the Lord has already made it glorious for you. And we thank God for your life. This season does not allow for lengthy sermons. Therefore, my dear brother and sister, please pay attention from the beginning. In a few minutes, we shall all be out of here. And I'm sure you will like it that way, that we will hear out of time. Of course, you have heard it again and again that God ordained marriage, that the marriage institution was created by God Almighty from the earliest times, that the marriage institution is perhaps the oldest institution. In fact, you have heard that the home is the basic building block of society. For ages, humanity has believed that to have a good society, you need to have a good home. And that's why a lot of work goes into the establishment of homes. Primarily, the institution of marriage ordained by God was one, holiness; two, a gift; and three, it is for mutual respect and understanding. You have come to benefit from one of God's great miracles today, the institution of marriage. God is a sine qua non to a successful marriage. In any marriage that God is missing, then marriage has not started. There is something in my primary school days that we used to call in football, we call it the game of walk and eat. We are very small, walk and eat. Nobody stays at the goalpost. All of us will struggle with the ball in the middle of the field, dribble as many as we can, but to get to the goal is always difficult. We call it walk and eat. Marriage is walk and eat. Marriage is not just sit down on the fence. Marriage is hard work. Marriage is building up both husband and wife. Today, as you leave both parents and begin your one love journey, the God your parents have served will never abandon you.
Amen.
They will go before you. They will tabernacle with you. One thing, doctor, I can assure you is that Tony is a wonderful lady. He's a well-brought lady. So you are not marrying from the Lagwadi family. You are not marrying from the Cathedral family. You are marrying from the diocese of Ibadan. So she's a precious jewel to us. Handle her with care. Take care of her. Make her your co-equals. Don't you do? The God of grace. Look, take her to care, patriotic.
When it comes to filling your stomach, forget it. Turn your mind to extra length. And I know you being an handsome man, you will take care of that. So from today, as you march into the world, as husband and wife, doctor, this woman has been specially created for you. You look at her again. You see what I mean? So from today, I know I will be here. Whenever she's going to the dressing room, follow her. Whenever she's going to the kitchen, for sure I'll be there. Whenever she's going to the market, for sure I'll be there. Anywhere she's going to the salon, for sure I'll be there. And that when she's going to make cake, for sure I'll be there. You will not come out for nothing. The God of heaven will hold you, sustain both of you.
Amen.
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 Almighty and most merciful Father, the strength of all who put their trust in you. We pray that as you have brought Ademola and Odua Tony together by your providence, so you will enrich them by your grace. That those vows which they made to one another in your sight, they may truly and faithfully perform through Jesus Christ our Lord. Almighty Father, you have created all mankind to glorify your body and your spirit. Give this your children joy in one another as living temples of the Holy Spirit, and bring them by this joy to know and share in your creative and redeeming love through Jesus Christ our Lord. Eternal God, true and loving Father, in holy marriage you make your servants one. Make their life together witness to your love in this troubled world. May unity overcome division, forgiveness heal injury, and joy triumph over sorrow through Jesus Christ. O God of love, look mercifully upon Ademola Adebowale and Oluwa Tony Uraola in the new life which they begin together this day. Unite them evermore in your love. Keep them faithful to the vows they have made one to the other. Strengthen them with every good gift. Let your peace be with them, now and always, for the sake of Jesus Christ our Lord. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who gave marriage to be a source of blessing to mankind, thank you for the joys of family life. May we know your presence and peace in our homes. Fill them with your love and use them for your glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Please stand. Christ is our peace. He has reconciled us to God in one body by the cross. We meet in his name and share his peace. The peace of the Lord be always with you. Where you are standing, by waving or bowing, let us share with one another the sign of peace.
become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Yours, Lord, is the greatness, the power, the glory, the splendor, and the majesty. Everything in heaven and on earth is yours.
All things come from you,
and of your own creation in you. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
It is indeed right. It is our duty and joy at all times and in all places to give you thanks and praise, Holy Father, Heavenly King, Almighty and Eternal God, through Jesus Christ, your only Son, our Lord, for he is your living God. Through him you have created all things of the beginning and formed us in your own image. Through him you have freed us from the slavery of sin, giving him to be born as man and to die on the cross. You raised him from the dead and exalted him to your right hand on high. Through him you have sent upon us your holy and life-giving spirit and made us a people for your own possession. It is right and a good and joyful thing, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, because you bind husband and wife in the solemn covenant of love as a witness of the bond and covenant established in creation. Therefore, with angels and archangels, and with all the company of heaven, we proclaim your great and glorious name, forever praising your saying, Holy, Holy, Holy Lord,
God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna in the eyes.
Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Accept our praises, Heavenly Father, through your Son, our Savior Jesus Christ. And as we follow his example and obey his command, grant that by the power of your Holy Spirit, this gift of bread and wine may be to us his body and blood. Who in the same night that he was betrayed, took bread and gave it thanks. He broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup and gave it thanks. He gave it to them, saying, "Drink this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me." Therefore, we proclaim the mystery of faith. Therefore, Heavenly Father, we remember his offering of himself at once for all upon the cross, and proclaim his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension. As we look for his coming in glory, we celebrate this bread and this cup, his one perfect. perfect sacrifice. Accept through him, our great high priest, this our sacrifice of thanks and praise. And as we eat and drink these holy gifts in the presence of your divine majesty, renew us by your spirit. Inspire us with your love and unite us in the body of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him and with him and in him, by the power of the Holy Spirit, with all who stand before you in earth and heaven, we worship you, Father Almighty, in songs of everlasting praise. We break this bread to share in the body. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Lamb of God, you take away the sins.
Grant us peace.
We do
not presume to come to your table, merciful Lord, trusting to your righteousness, but to your manifold and great mercies. We are not worthy so much to gather up on us under your table. You are the same Lord. This nature is always the one to have mercy. Grant us the actual with your Lord, so to ease the flesh of your dear Son Jesus Christ, and to bring to his blood, that we may never more dwell in him and give him peace.
Draw near with me. Receive the body of our Lord Jesus Christ, which he gave you, and his blood, which he shed for you. Eat and drink in remembrance that he died for you, and feed on him in your heart by faith with thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It is a great honor and privilege for me to present the certificate to you. I can't remember when I did this last. It's a great honor and joy that I am doing this to you. It was granted. So, where the union, that man not your job, him are not yet for the real, him are not yet for you, him are not yet for you, but you need to leave me.
Thank you. But here we are through His grace. It is my prayer that the to appreciate all my pastors in the Lord because of time factor. I would like the doctor to define every one of them. My papa spiritual tour in the Johnson and my father left me at the same time my mother left me. These are people who at the point of my time in this ministry have touched my life. Forever I'll be grateful to them. I want to appreciate His grace, the Prophet Doctor, King of the Kingdom. You have not taken your back. I know the sacrifice you have made to be here. And you know that that this is a case that I have talked to someone now. And I like that you get it, that you can do everything for supporting it. I'm ready for supporting it. You're coming here, I know you take this sacrifice, no opportunity to step in with Jesus. It's also my papa and mama, the right hand doctor, Solomon, Mani, Yamusha. It's only me who have called it that way. Professor, Yamusha, thank you for coming, thank you for who you are to be. And I'm also a man from the beginning has always been there, he has left. But he was there to be the right hand man, who will bring God or Jutta. He's been there for me and what he will be. By grace of God, God is the best of the nation. The right man, I pray me, Baba, pray me to be the married. Yes, his grace said it, the grandfather of the Baba has always been a Baba, but it will be you and Mama, thank you for God. The right man, Siva Napada, the right man, T.P. Olayuka.
As you may imagine, Mr. Olayuka, I request him as a church church as an assistant preacher. I request him at the house of church at the people of the church and I request him there as the purpose of the country. But I thank you for always being there for me to give you away. God wants you to spend with you in Jesus' name. There's another opportunity out here from my mind here. And that's for that as well. The right reverend doctor, T.O.P. Fajabro. My mother, we thank you for calling for me to be with you in Jesus' name. All the greetings, the carols, the priests, the deacons of this house, and our brother and sister, that you please and pardon me and talk to me instead. And my mom, led by my mind and my master, my mother, my whole creation, thank you all. This is the way that for us and today, God also gave for us. My mom, let me be a shame, my mom. I got to know, get the same for Jesus. Thank you for coming. You can serve God, the standing committee, the chancellery, but I don't remember the chancellery again. Thank you, God bless you for all the time you want to serve. The greatest praise and the results that we accomplish, God bless you for the time you want to serve. I'd like to appreciate the presence of prayer managers, the alignment of our leadership, the prayer managers. Of a soul of the living man. I will say, he is there at the end of the living man. Whoever spoke to me here, you know, I'm a pastor, he's closer to me than I know. And that's the living man. Thank you for all the progress. All the progress, all the other materials, all the materials, all the materials, all the materials, the way it is like all the progress of all the resources. Members of the Church of James Great, to give honor. Members of the Church of the Desire, also know by your life that I know. Thank you for coming. Also, to the members of St. John's Church, give others. And St. Stephen's Church, give them well. Let my teacher, the very good doctor, thank you all for coming. God bless you in Jesus' name. I want to appreciate the choir. It's fantastic. You know, the choir here, particularly supported by SCA, that's the Association of Church Musicians and Praise Dancers. Thank you for coming, God bless you, and bless us all. Who might take a share of the day? We give a chair. I want to see you all participate in the day. Thank you. You are welcome and very good. Bless you. King of the Rocks, the first of the day, anyone. Thank you, and God bless you all in Jesus' name. Yes, it's time to friends and politicians. My friends, especially the former Vice Chancellor of Nassau, Professor Nicolaia, Dr. Garbia Negro, to be a very intelligent or technical. I want to put you on the time of the I pray as you have come here safely, you will turn to your home safely in the name of Jesus Christ. No matter what you don't consume, this will be 19 in the name of Jesus Christ. God, thank you, sir.
our fake officer.
Oh, I'm going to go to the hospital.